for William Willetts, his focus on the form of the firearm, then we can move on the study of these theologies of the Malayan tradition. We don't need to fulfill. For me, I only need to look at whether we are going to understand the data. If you look at the subject matter, then consider how to keep the dialogue just firm. Then, what we are going to understand from the Malayan tradition, following the teachings of the Bible, the Bible, the locus of the true law, or is he more willing towards the practices and teachings of Chong Guan, more willing towards the practice of yogic people, which is the key word to the Bible, the sphere of this invitation. A very different kind of tradition than Malayan, that Willetts was familiar with. The challenge for Willetts and the entire generation of French scholars seeking to make sense of Malayan was the form of Buddhism being practiced at that time. The intro from India was degeneration. Population will be practices as a terrible production generation of the teachings of historic people. Rather, the science formulation of Mahayana, Bhaktayana, the vision we see in the world today. And this happened from the fourth quarter of the first millennium. Here. So, within this tradition, then you take this point of view and follow historical context, not only the form itself, but historical context, then the basis of the powers of the firearm will be one of the practical beauties of the Malayan tradition. Business to this issue of the filter, which is by 1964, this is what we have. During the war, we became immediate. So I was like, I'm grabbing the book here. Basically, the person who wrote it, that was one of my colleagues, I suggest that what you have is not just that experience of contemplative stability, pleasure, and really fascinates contemplative art to see structure of some background or unstructured. Also very different from experience versus comfort that produces beauty in the typical producer. Very nicely produces it to the best beauty. It is turned to our impact of the best beauty. So, I will not be like that, but this is actually can be solid. So, what I want to show here is that this is not a classical experience of foundation, supposed experience. This is an even fear that some of the experience that people are starting to ignore that not only we can see certain other things possibly looking at us. So, there's a fear here between and this is because we are unable to project what we are expected to see. So, with a good job with that image, so we are sensing for a backdrop to the very rapid decrease growth. Education growth feels good, feels good, looks good. So, the landscape painting sees us as part of the landscape, but when you get the set of experience, the issue then comes to how do we get the sense of that object, one of the factors. Clearly, at the start, that we cannot mix with the understanding of the beautiful, even the very public of this practice of our system. And back to Willetts' time, the writer of the prayer, was a man, he arrived in 1863, that in fact, he seemed to find many of the sort of artistry to read there. There until 1973, those of you who remember the old papers, that he was in the form of work, and then his contract, and then his teaching child, he's going to set it down in the museum, he was his contract, and he moved on to draw with the collection that he had to speak at, and then there for the next 20 years, until 52. Thank you. I've been looking for very powerful. And when he arrived there, he was in the city for the 6 months, and that's a question of Indian textiles with some fabric element of the one year in the year. The architect is here for the whole expansion of the fabric, especially the winter. So we now know from this, Willetts, during his 5 years, India was not only study monuments, structure, circle art, but also court art. That's that. We have cumulative sufficient expertise to have the confidence immediately mounted to see how much practice is important. Unfortunately, we don't have a second of the study art of the group of this specific work. We also saw still in India finally. According to fellow Armstrong John Clark, he completed his studies in Chinese art, published the Chinese art, and the proceeds of royalties from Chinese was able to sail off to India on which he tried to visit the site. Indians have a lot more qualities in those days than they do now. And they did really say that they have India just at the basis of two thoughts. But who has 5 years in India after nothing's evident to have the opportunities to articles in the UK and the rest of the country? What did come out of it? This little network, for some reason, especially interested in how many poems to read. Every newspaper article, really, was roughly just about out of some 700 items. And the justification of this was that, he has taken the crowded work of knowledge, comprehension, artistic talent in one particular part of the world during the last 250 years. I was just in need of one sentence, one of our summarizes underlying principle of the basis of the practice of art history, charting the growth of knowledge, comprehension, Japanese art, and the very book in 1908. which is clearly photographs and illustrations that European art here, which is clearly described and could be something similar to China, not with China, but rather by China. The idea of success in terms of human art is really just art history about writing. Things that you follow it, they certainly do not. And the rest of these photographs, illustrations, are pretty long, so, here's what the evolution of the second is that training is not exactly true according to the dynasty, rather than the story, trying to do art forms. So, Willetts studies against the eight art forms that are trying to see branches with the sun, ship, temple with the hand, sculpture with the palm, painting the heart with the sun, architecture. I'm What is the difference between these structures? We are all in the university. As we look at the theater, the dining room, the dining room, the dungeon, the little related to what we got. Looking at this, the details of something completely new. This is what I should bring to you. Thank you. Yes, sir. For the guy, for the copy, the gentleman said, please write some notes about it. So we spoke of the lectures on the side. There is an artist to say that, that it is exactly this book that they can see the past. I guess that will be the same. And we spoke of, so this is the other part of the book. So, you have to follow the list and just say, where did the Chinese pagoda come from? It's time to argue that the pagoda is this, and it goes on the style teaching people, whether it is like all of them. But very detailed analysis of six origins. Indian art, again, that is the first one, and the the meaning of that